Ooh, it's a little loud. I gotta turn it down. So I'm taking a break from Super Mario Bros. 3, Super Mario Advance 4. I'm too frustrated at it. I played the ROM hack with this recently, which is AM2R. I thought it was a fan-made game, but no, it's actually listed as a ROM hack. The thing I'm also frustrated too is that my controller that I got, that purple one, the left button decided to break. Don't know why. So now I gotta fix that, so I'm back on my old controller with the little tiny D-pad. First one, I never was able to beat. I thought I did, but memory lane serves me wrong. I always wonder if Nintendo will make another Metroid game, something like this. Of course, everything's all 3D and stuff, but you know, another pixel game. I mean, Dread's absolutely awesome, not gonna lie. If you haven't played Dread yet, I highly recommend grabbing Nintendo Switch and playing it. Listen, was there something back here? I can't remember. I don't think so. Being sick isn't fun. So the reason why I am taking a break from Super Mario Advance 4, Super Mario Bros. 3 is because I got way too frustrated at the end level. Plus, I was slowly losing my sanity while playing that. Because believe it or not, Super Mario Bros. 3 is not one of my favorite games. My favorite one is actually Super Mario Bros. 2. That and Super Mario World. The graphics on this are still remarkably well done all these years later.
Thank you.
interesting that it had a charge beam.
We'll be right back.
God, how did I get up there first? Wow, okay. Come on, my damn thumb, really? Okay. I mean, I can go back over there and grab it. Heal from the save points. Oh, what are you doing, dude? Or excuse me, chick. What are you doing, chick? Come on, get over there. I hate this controller. Because the D-pad is too darn small for my big old paws. Oh my god, I'm about to have an aneurysm. Come on now, there we go. There we go. Is there anything over there? No. I guess I better. Whoops, I don't know what I'm. Oh, jeez. Okay. bit, but I got it. Forgot about this. Forgot about that missile. Oh man, I forgot about that. I just saw a little bit of a bit of the map and was like, wait, what? I said, oh, I forgot about that. Such a long time. Okay. Look at that. Ooh, you can see all the detail on this HD thing. This one. I doubt it. Oh, owie, owie, ah. What's this? That's the same with you. Ah. Okay, don't mind me. I'll just go over this way. That's happening so fast. There we go. Okay, that he's like, no, you're not going anywhere. Got this when I first played this and discovered this unknown item. It actually freaked me out. And then I got excited because of this. The current suit is like. I tried to do an excitement sound there, but it hurt. I'm still sick and all. You over here yet? Oh, come on. Damn. All right. Oh yeah, I gotta have the... Nintendo's probably watching me with the bomb. It's like, you're not supposed to do that. It's like, well, I am. It's like, yeah, we may have implemented it in, but you're not supposed to do that. Yeah, it's like, sorry. Cause I'm a cheater, pumpkin eater. Places.